We have to do something, Captain Nate.
What? It's too late.
Mother, you have long desired the artifact of divine fate, and I have brought it to you.
What?
Psst, later. Hurry, both of you, touch the amulet. See you later.
Yet, I ask myself, why should I lay the power at your feet?
God damn.
Whoa!
There you are at last.
Bible!
Might I ask what that was?
My future me has completed its mission and brought both of you back here.
Back?
I escaped the Tower of Evil with MacGuffin and Critter. We then met an Alliance army close by, being led by the Archmage. The real Archmage.
What?
He didn't know you and knew nothing of the artifact, but he cottoned on pretty quick after his old friend MacGuffin explained things to him. It was obvious to him that no fighting force would be there in time to help you. So he gave me this thing here.
Junk costume jewelry?
This is the legendary Talarian. You could call it the big brother to Wilbur's amulet. It doesn't only teleport one through space, but also through time.
You mean...
down.
I have the complete warrior set of power. Now open the gate.
You are truly very well equipped, little human. Your kit may compensate for your lack of talent, ability, and competence.
Thank you.
Most people wouldn't take that as a compliment.
I just want to come into the camp, win the stupid contest, and free Willy.
You have little pride, human, but perhaps some courage. Or is it stupidity? Enter!
I just hope Wilbur's going to appreciate what I'm doing here. And as soon as I've freed him, then we will need to check on Ivo and Critter. I hope they're doing okay. Do I look good? And I'm pretty brave too, yeah?
So, we grab Nate and me after he's won the contest and escape before the Shadow Army captures us.
No, I've got another plan, and that'll work with this here. Put it into the artifact's chest and bring the real artifact here. But take care that you don't catch yourself doing it. Meanwhile, I've got to sort out some escape transport for us. Nate, you'll have to ensure that your other you wins at the competition.
How come? I did pretty damn well on my own the first time round.
As you please, but at least keep an eye on yourself then. Here, put this on. We'll meet up here again. We haven't got much time before the Shadow Army arrives. Let's go.
That explains a few things.
Witam serdecznie w ostatnim już rozdziale Let's Playa z The Book of Unwritten Tales, w którym to rozdziale będziemy Nate'em pomagali Nate'owi, czyli samemu sobie, wygrać pewien turniej. Turniej wojowników, który już wygraliśmy swoją drogą w poprzednim rozdziale.
Is that you, Gallop? How did you recognize me? Only someone like you would dress up so ridiculously. Are you still the Archwitch's spy?
I wouldn't tell you if I was.
Oh, whatever. You leave me alone, Snoop, and I'll leave you alone. Understood?
Very acceptable. Then I'll wish the gentleman a pleasant day.
Cóż, przypominamy sobie pierwszą konkurencję, czyli rzut krasnoludem. Trzeba było zdobyć deskę. Pewną. Ona leżała tutaj. Deska z 1700 bodaj 84 roku. Leżała na poduszce, teraz jej nie ma.
The board for the termites was lying right there. Only now there's no sign of it. I've got a kind of a theory of who could have put it there. Well, is going to put it there. Only where can I find such a special kind of board?
Któż taki mógł ją położyć? Oczywiście Nate. Nate z przyszłości, czyli dopiero to zrobi. Ale fajnie wiedzieć, że nam się uda. Może porozmawiać z samym sobą.
I'd better not create any more headaches for the universe or the space-time continuum by talking to myself for any longer than is strictly necessary.
Słusznie. Po deskę udamy się do zombiaków. Tam na cmentarzu, w tych kryptach, może jakaś z tego rocznika będzie, bo tam starzy ludzie leżą. Przy okazji może spojrzę na stertę śmieci.
How about a chest of gold, a few good ideas, or a gnomish hot air balloon? Why not?
Wszystkie śmietniki, kosze na śmieci to jest w przygodówkach po prostu raj dla osoby grającej, bo tam można najwięcej znaleźć. Choć paradoksalnie czasem nic ciekawego tam nie ma. No ale zwykle jednak coś się znajdzie. Porozmawiajmy z nieumarłym duchem błazna, któremu pomogliśmy wcześniej pozbyć się dybów.
Ah, my friend. Interesting outfit.
Today's man is a metrosexual.
Skąd my to znamy?
Okay. What can I do for you?
Isn't life hard?
Oh, not bad. Life here has been pretty good since the paladin left. He was also kind enough to leave me all his stuff.
That's very nice of him.
No niestety jego ekwipunek nie był zbyt ciekawy. Chyba, że ktoś rzeczywiście uważa, że mężczyzna powinien być metroseksualny. Wtedy tutaj znajdzie fantastyczne rzeczy dla siebie.
I need a very particular wooden board.
Yes. How long and thick should it be?
That doesn't matter. It has to have been built into a chateau called Latif or something like that in 1784.
You're a strange person.
In a strange world.
The only old boards around here are from the coffins.
In the crypt?
No, the sarcophaguses are made of stone. Try the graveyard.
Great.
Swoją drogą, my też żyjemy w dziwnym świecie.
You know a thing or two about bones. You got a bone bow by any chance?
Me? No. And I doubt you'll find one here.
I happen to know that I'm going to find one. Have fun.
See you later, my friend.
Spójrzmy na bramę krypty, bo chyba krypta jest zamknięta.
The gate for the crypt is secured with a heavy chain. They've really shut up shop here.
Obejrzyjmy sobie też kilka nagrobków. Będzie bardzo, bardzo interesujące inskrypcje.
Level 60 mage. What trouble? Deceased 1812.
Proszę, znaleźliśmy maga poziomu aż 60.
Terracas, level 68 paladin. And fire! Deceased 1720.
Jeszcze jeden nagrobek powinien tutaj gdzieś być. Jest tu.
Bonker, level 70 warrior. More healing! Deceased 1804.
Takie solidne już poziomy osiągnęli. Oczywiście nawiązanie do roleplayów.
Hi.
Oh, hello.
Why is the gate to the crypt chained up?
There's no one home.
So where are our turtle doves then?
They're off on honeymoon. There'll be some serious old bone banging going on.
Ew. Can you give me the key?
What do you want in the crypt?
I want to look at all the items, one after the other, and then take everything I can carry.
You can do that out here too, and I don't think you'll find anything of use in the crypt.
Czyli Gulliver i Esther wyjechali.
I don't think there's anyone in the graveyard who died in 1784.
Do you really think that someone could tell the difference between a board from 1784 and any other old board?
I'm dealing with experts here.
Oh, come on. Just take that board there and...
That's the one! That's... Those little rat bags. Thanks.
Czyli nie tacy eksperci chyba. Może chcieli po prostu porządną starą deskę. No ale zanosimy ją na miejsce. No i sprawdzimy, czy dzięki niej Nate z przeszłości wygra turniej. Wygra pierwszą konkurencję.
I'll put a note next to it. I'm pretty sure that my other me hasn't a clue about boards.
Chyba się znasz, powinieneś przynajmniej.
Excuse me?
Tak, dokładnie tak wszystko wyglądało poprzednio.
The board should have got the termites on my side, but my second attempt still looked shorter than that of Mazaz's. I need to help out a little with the measuring tape.
Właśnie, trzeba się zająć taśmą mierniczą. Zabierzmy ją stąd, jeśli się da, jeśli nie zauważą ci oto osobnicy.
Tego. My attempt was supposed to land six toes further on, but it looked like it was shorter.
I am seriously contemplating whether or not I should deliver him or simply have a bit of fun with him myself.
Gold's not everything.
And he'd deserve it. But, on other hand, I do have a contract. And my professional integrity compels me to deliver at least 51% of the person requested.
So there's 49% left for you.
True.
They seem to be deep in conversation.
Ciekawe, o kim tak rozprawiają. 51%, czyli ciut więcej niż połowa, Nate'a prawdopodobnie musi zostać w jednym kawałku. Czyli nie może go poćwiartować na wiele części. Dobra, nie chcę nawet myśleć o tym. Och, na wyjątkowo strutego wygląda szaman. Ciekawe, czym się tak struł. Zagotujmy skarpetki, może się skurczą. Do ciebie, Minotaurze, jeszcze wrócimy. Tymczasem zanieśmy te skarpetki, tę taśmę mierniczą w zasadzie na swoje miejsce. Czyli tutaj.
That should put me ahead.
No i wracamy, żeby spojrzeć, czy Nate z przeszłości da sobie radę.
We're ready. Very impressive.
He's cheated.
I haven't. You've got no idea. It's the archery next. The hooded one, i.e. me, Nate, has got the bone bow for me. Nate.
Tylko skąd wziąć ten łuk? No właśnie. Tu pojawia się problem. Może... O, zagadnijmy Nate'a. Albo Nate zagadnie zakapturzonego Nate'a. Nate Nate'a w każdym razie.
I need a bow and arrow. You got anything like that by any chance?
No, but I can get you one. Go to the trader and tell him that you want to buy 97 copper pots. The price doesn't matter.
I've had enough of copper pots. I spent half a day in the dragon's cave making stupid copper pots.
Do it. Then I'll get you your bow.
Okay.
Do you happen to have 97 copper pots?
What? But why ever... Ah. Well then.
Okay, I've asked him.
Good. I'll get your bow.
By any chance, do you know how to stop Mazaz hitting the bullseye every time?
This'll help you.
A crumpled note? Well, that's pure genius. But what am I supposed to do with it?
Read it and play the traitor's game.
How do you know? Are you some kind of a soothsayer?
Fajnie tak rozmawiać z samym sobą. Wracamy do Minotaura, do jego tipi. No i porozmawiajmy z nim, bo marnie wygląda. Tak, ciekawe, ciekawe, jakie te grzyby sobie wypalił.
Morning.
Oh, not so loud.
Headache?
I will never touch mushrooms again. What do you want?
And how were your spirit wanderings? Meeting any nice people?
Oh, don't ask.
It couldn't have been anything to do with my mushrooms.
I think I'm just too old for this.
Dobrze, że kawał chłopa z ciebie się nie otrułeś.
Bowls, don't you? Here's a clue. Think cold cuts. Don't you want to ask me about my disguise?
What disguise?
Maybe you should treat yourself to 40
Tak, źle z tobą zdecydowanie.
Does that mean I'm not asleep?
Może skończmy tę dyskusję i zapytajmy go o kościany łuk.
Do you know how to handle a bow and arrow?
Not really.
But I need to find a bone bow.
A bow? Made of animal bone?
From deer antlers, not from noble beasts like cattle.
I own some deer antlers.
And what do you want for them?
I could do with some fire water.
Fire water? You've just been tripped out on whatever, and now you want to do some fire water?
What are you talking about?
Nauk to nauk.
Fire water is liquid fire. I could light my campfire with a few drops of it in the morning.
Oh, right. Okay.
No dobra.
I need to get out. Something's not right about the air around here.
Dziwisz się? Dobra, zajrzyjmy teraz do smoczycy. Po te garnki. Bo pamiętamy, że nam się przydadzą.
Are you scared?
Haven't we been through all that already?
I beg your pardon?
It's me, Nate.
Oh, hello. What happened with your warrior set?
That's a long story. Don't let me disturb you from your studies.
Okay.
Zabierzmy te garnki.
A pile of copper pots, each one nicer than the next.
I trzeba będzie złożyć pewną propozycję kupcowi. Zapewne wiecie, o co chodzi. Ten rozdział jest taki ciekawie skonstruowany, ale wiadomo, co się zdarzy mniej więcej, więc trochę to może się wydawać nudne, jakieś odtwórcze powiedzmy, ale jako tako się gra. Porozmawiajmy z kupcem, więc...
Bill. Who are you?
Jestem duchem przeszłych świąt Bożego Narodzenia.
I am the ghost of Christmas past, and you are a miserly, miserly human being.
I'm not human.
All right then. I'm a spy on a secret mission.
Oh, well, you're doing that very well.
I need a bottle of fire water. Got anything like that?
Fire water? Yes. I might still have one bottle here.
You look surprised.
It's just you do know how much it costs.
Tell me then. Liquid fire is about as expensive as... expensive then?
Exactly.
I don't have any gold, but maybe we can do a swap.
What can you offer?
Przedstawienie elfce to jest chyba najciekawsza propozycja z tych wszystkich.
I know a wood elf. I could introduce you.
Women are too costly. The prettier they are, the more expensive they become.
She doesn't look that good.
She's a wood elf.
Okay, let's forget it.
What else can you offer me?
Ja wolę jednak nie przeliczać kobiet na pieniądze i nie zastanawiać się, czy ładniejsza znaczy droższa. Wolę podchodzić do tych spraw w nieco inny sposób, patrzeć na nie z nieco innej perspektywy, ale dobrze, duszne grzyby może.
I could get you some ghost mushrooms. I have my sources.
Not interested. What else have you got?
I've got a few copper pots on offer, 97 of them to be precise.
I need them, but this whole thing seems a bit bent to me. You knew that I needed pots, didn't you?
It's my job to know everything.
All right then. Deal. Here's the bottle of fire water. But be careful. It's precious.
Niezwykle cenna z pewnością, ale dla nas ma teraz wyjątkowe znaczenie, ta woda ognista. Bo dzięki niej zdobędziemy inny przedmiot, handel wymienny jak zwykle.
I've got a bottle of fire water. You could have warned me about how precious that stuff is.
Precious? It costs just a few copper pieces, and you can get it on any corner here in the wildlands.
But why?
I was just too lazy to get it myself. Plus, I wanted to get rid of you. Give it here. Here are the antlers.
Thanks!
Ah, not so loud.
Ale masz kaca. Kac gigant, ale to jeszcze nie wszystko, bo to nie wszystkie elementy łuku. Teraz sobie przeszukajmy szafkę Blauta i Zlofa.
Let's see if this cupboard can offer me anything that I haven't needed so far. Huh, the same stuff as before. Apart from, what is that? A little box. It's got Zlof's dental floss, hands off, written on it. Dental floss is good. It's made from animal sinew, over a meter long and unbreakable too.
Możemy więc skompletować łuk.
The antlers and the sinew make my trusty bone bow.
No i dzięki temu, między innymi dzięki temu, Nate wygra, zmaza z drugą konkurencję, czyli strzał, strzelanie z łuku, test umiejętności.
Hey you, hoodie man. Where's my bow?
Here.
Thanks. Why do you do that?
Take it.
Maybe he just wants to keep me busy here a while, so that the Shadow Army has enough time to surround the camp. Am I suspicious or what?
No i sprawdźmy, jak sobie poradzisz, Nate. Czy uda ci się pokonać Mazas?
The human has won the test of skill.
Impossible!
I have spoken. The human wins the second contest as well.
That is not...
You're going to cry, Zazie.
Wszystko to już widzieliśmy, rzecz jasna.